My name is Julius Mojoro. I am from Simungo. So during the night, I help the shepherd to know how to read and to write. To be a shepherd, sometimes it's not good at all, because some of them are working under bad circumstances. Sometimes they already being affected by the weather. During winter, they supposed to look after the animals, no matter how the snow is, no matter how coldness is. Some came here without shoes during the night. Some came here with the rags blanket during winter. And at that time, the attendance were bad because of the bad weather. So Sentebale provide blankets, hand gloves, boots, and socks to them. So now their attendance is much better than before, because they have something to warm themselves. When I was still a shepherd, I had no chance to attend school. So I have seen so many anguish from how they have been treated. So I want to share with them what I have. So from that, I decided to start my own school during the night, because I have seen that it was only their opportunity to learn.